at about this time. What's the time? That's 1 minute past the hour over 10. We are always delving into very crucial things, and that is usually matters of the heart that make us flutter, lose it, get confused. Biona, this is the hour. Now today.
On the menu.
On the menu. Mm. Hey.
It's made.
Maids are on the menu today.
Yeah.
Yes, we're good.
Omukozi weka.
Yari ku menu. Without further ado, let's delve into this one. Now don't forget, in case you want to hit us up with response or with a solution for this person, you can go to @TinaFierce1 on Twitter, hit us up there, or you can find @PackMother on Twitter. Better yet, you can go to our, all of them, on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. Yes, we are Aban TV, even on Snapchat. I'm going to run the Snapchat. Anyway, today in your love letter, he goes by, hello, Aban, today. We have been married for some time with my husband. We have 2 children. Our relationship started while I was at the university. All has been rosy until I discovered that my husband is cheating on me with our housemate.
Lord have mercy.
Hey! I have evidence to attest to this, but every time I raise this, he gets stingy. I try to do my roles as a wife. Where have I gone wrong to warrant him share my love with a maid of all people? What should I do?
My love.
Oh, Jesus. Ah, now, let me start this one off by saying, first of all, a maid is a human being too. A maid is a woman.
A maid has
exactly what you have. It's just her job. Stop using people's jobs to define who they are. Your job does not necessarily have to define you. So stop looking at these girls and saying,
Mukazi. She can equally just be your sister. She can equally be your neighbor.
This is what I'm going to say. If someone asks me what I would tell her. Men... The little I know about men, and this one I want you to
don't say they're dogs.
No.
Okay.
Men are naturally, I don't know how to put it. A man is more of a physical being.
Okay.
Not in a bad way. I'm not taking nothing from them.
It's okay.
But look at it this way.
A man is an adverb. Eh?
I remember I was watching Steve Harvey, and he explained it to me. He said, so if I married you, go find an abort, right? I want every once in a while to see the person I chose to marry. Do you get my drift?
I do, but I don't think I'm buying.
No, listen. Not on a daily basis, but every once in a while, whenever you show a man, I am the reason that you said yes, I am the reason that you humbled down and said, let me be a settled man. You have to keep showing him that every once in a while. Now, our problem with women is one. We get complacent, especially when we have those kids.
I am not buying.
Listen, especially when we get that ring. You know, chatudako? Tudamu kujawaka now to just be bouses.
No.
Just come home and you're like, fumbi da daddy chai, mteke le kama zige, ate simu la chine chisenge, ate gendo le ete chino. That is what we do because we feel we have arrived. That's your thought. I'm giving mine. We feel we have arrived. Now, every once in a while, if your maid is the one giving him his food, if your maid is the one planning what he's eating, if your maid is the one washing his clothes, pressing his clothes, doing everything for him, what do you think he's going to get attached to? If this woman can actually find a minute na manya, dati atena nyo kwa galo obtunda bwe kumacha, owomye. Someone is already doing your wifely duties. And when she says she's doing her wifely duties, I think for her, she believes wifely duties is when they bang. I'm just saying, girlfriend, you need to think of the things that made him run to that person in the first place. Simple. Go.
Whew. Do you know the energy I had to use just to shut up and listen to you?
Yeah, a lot.
Like, I had to close
but you
my
see,
eyes.
The beautiful thing about it is that I didn't care if you were listening.
It's okay. And the beautiful thing about it is I don't buy what you're saying.
Okay, hit
hey,
me up.
Woman,
give me your reason.
You are not the reason the idiot is cheating on you.
Hey!
Heck, he might actually be cheating on you with that maid. Then when he leaves the house, he's going to go to the hotel and cheat on you with the waitress. He's going
it's
to leave that
lie.
Hotel
it's
and
a
go to
lie.
Work and cheat on you with the cleaner. And at the same workplace, he is going to go ahead and cheat on you with a co-workmate. Do not think you're the reason why he's going cheating on you. You are not the reason. There's nothing you could do otherwise. There's nothing you
but
can do otherwise. There is absolutely nothing. Now,
what
I am
is?
Done. Your turn to listen.
Okay.
Your turn to listen.
Okay.
I am not going to be the one to sit here and tell the woman, you're the reason your man is not doing this. You're the reason your man is not doing that. Heck, a man can cook himself. He can make the juice. He can wash the clothes. We are living in the era where he can do all this. But now, one most intriguing thing and painful thing is the trust has been broken. There are two children. They are going to sense the tension in the house, and they don't want to be living in that kind of tension. So the man has cheated on you. Heck, maybe she's a maid. Maybe she has all those things or whatever it is. But now it's upon you to choose what you want. One, for yourself. Two, for your children. Why? In which mode are you going to choose all this? Tina, you need to be listening to me. I am also talking to you, not only them who are watching. Look at me, girl, and hold your nerves and don't answer
I
back yet.
I actually
this is
have
the
a
thing.
Nice
Tina,
idea.
Look at me. Oh, look at me. There is a certain way we need to handle these things. Which kind of emotions does this lady need to handle this kind of cheating and mistrust? Trust has been broken, okay?
Now,
she doesn't need to use the anger.
Do?
Okay, don't use the anger, okay?
She's not even
you
angry.
Need to step away. She's in pain.
She's sad.
She's sad. Why? Because she goes and says...
of all people...
Where I want to laugh is she says, you share my love.
Oh, you share my need.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm laughing, but it isn't funny.
It wasn't love, darling. They were sharing body parts.
Okay. Why are you throwing me off track? This is the thing.
Your mind has gone to a particular body part.
You're so stupid. I just can't help it.
Wait. Okay. No, this is what I'm going to say. What you're saying, honestly speaking, is true. It is true and then some. And also what I've said is true and then some. Because let's face it, Imi, both of us have been married. You're married.
I'm not married, guys. Seeing any ring on my hand?
My bad. Well, she's not married.
You're forgiven.
But you have been on a menu somewhere.
I am on a menu continuously.
Continuous menu.
Oh!
Kaundo ka kubye. Menu. Menu.
Ha! Don't kubye abu wundo tina. Te bai zawe tu jabu ba whatever yo.
Nenda
bu.
Anyway, kasa mbande ncha yo gira.
Ane, sibi abu didisa. Te wadi bu wundo, te wadi bu didisa.
Tuchita decho. This is what I'm going to say. What you said is right. A man has the same amount of discipline to actually not sleep with anybody and decide to be loyal, just like every woman has to have that certain discipline. And it's not because of the species that we are, it's just simply because we chose one person, decided to be exclusive. So out of loyalty, you're supposed to be, you know, loyal. But now, this is what I'm going to say. Ime, mine's I like to look at things practically. And let's be practical. There are some men who just don't know how to keep it in their pants. And those men are a problem from the jump. But from this woman, how she has said, we have been married for some time with my husband, right? We have two children. Do you get where I'm going with this? Our relationship started while still at university. If this woman had never seen the cheat in him, for that entire time, remember, from university, everyone at university is wild and young
apart
and
from
broke.
Me, I was
in me, I was with you at university. Calm down. You know I know you, right?
Man, you should stop. You should stop.
Thank you. I have receipts. Anywho, now, between that time from university to the two kids, to the marriage, now, wallahi, from that stretch to now, incident. But now, you are telling me things have been fine and dandy since then to today. Between just fine and dandy and today where he's sleeping with your maid, what the heck changed? What's the common denominator here? The common denominator is it's still in the picture. Listen, the common denominator here is the wife, because she was in the relationship at campus. She's the one with the babies, and she is the wife. She's the common denominator.
Tina, What if you're choosing to do a backtrack on it? Mm-hmm. Let me take a different kind of a backtrack.
Please do.
When you're at a certain age, there are things you need to do. Which take it. Kati omwano wa campus. Like for me, if my my brother likes to call, we know they are girlfriends, but he likes to call them close friends.
Lol.
Okay. So he has quite a number of close friends.
Don't we all?
Well, yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, not me, not me. I never had close friends. You're either a friend or a boyfriend. So shut up, Tina. Just let me do this.
I just want the masses to know that.
No, Tina. By the way, stop busting me on air. No. Tina, I have always been a good girl. And don't go changing that right now. We are going towards
Christmas. You're a good girl.
Christmas. Don't make me the Grinch. Now, when it comes to relationships and how we have them at what... Tina, you're making me lose focus here. How we have them at what stage, okay? Katimu campus, banotebe wa chance kwe cheating ako.
But you're not supposed to give yourself a chance to cheat.
No, you're supposed to give yourself a chance to cheat. And that's what I thought. I used to think I wasn't cheating. Like, not the actual cheating, where you go outside and experiment on the outside of the two of you.
I'm sorry.
No.
Wait.
Look here.
So,
now, according to you,
I need for us to back it up. Like,
goodness.
Stop it. According to you, at some point in a relationship at campus, you're supposed to give each other time.
Yeah.
Cheat on each other.
Yeah. Like, it is okay. Okay. What am I even saying? You're making it sound the other way. No. Don't change what I'm saying. Okay? And Tina, you need to practice being a good girl. You're going to cause your man to go sleeping with a maid.
No. Mine, I got that good. He ain't going nowhere.
Okay. Now, these guys have known only the two of themselves like this. So, chances are, she... Yeah, I'm gonna go for a break. I said, Tina, you're such an idiot. It is so hard working with you. No,
Dennis, let's take a short break. We'll be back after this message.